Hello friends, I'm Amit Sarkar and welcome to my YouTube channel Tech Aboom. So today I'm going to show you how to send any file like any picture or video over WhatsApp without losing its quality. So that means you can now send any HD picture directly from your WhatsApp without needing to go to your email app and sending it. So come, let's begin. First of all, head over to your Play Store and look for an app named Send Any File. And this is the app that you need to download. After you finish downloading it, open it and give it all the necessary permissions that it will ask for. After you're done giving it all the permissions, close this app and go open your WhatsApp. After you open your WhatsApp, go to send a file and choose documents. And this screen should appear. But if this screen does not appear, then I hope you'll be in this screen. And then click these three lines beside send any file and choose send any file. Now you see your file manager, so you need to locate your file. Just like I've kept my file on Snapseed, and this is the file I want to send, and okay. And now select your file once more and select send, and your file will be sent. So it is 5.5 MB file, so I need to wait for some time for it being sent. And yay, we are done. So we have sent our file successfully without losing its quality. Let me show you. See. So thank you friends for watching my video. Do consider liking this video if this was helpful to you. Subscribe to my channel and please do share. And if you have any queries, you can comment me down there in the comment box and I'll obviously reply to you. Thank you.